probably hear me from the front. It's coming sort of straight at the moment. It's not going to be easy to navigate around that big rock.
Oh, dude, I think you might have my line. Oh, no. Bro, you got my line. Oh, fuck! No, I don't think you have... Do you have my line?
No, I'm not moving. You got something else.
Dude, I'm recording at the same time. Like a stingray, that's what it feels like. Yeah, it could be a school of shovelnose. This is the lightest rod I have too. God damn it.
Tighten your...
What do you mean? Dude, my line is really light. I don't want to tighten it anymore. My fish is this way. That's why. Actually, I think mine's pretty close. Dude, I think I have a smaller version of Neo's. Dude, we're crossing lines. It's tangled with yours.
Oh, shit.
Maybe you guys have got the same fish.
Maybe. Oh no, I'm on the outside.
Oh, fuck that. Yep, you're on your own.
Oh, wait, let me put my rod over.
I want a photo with that one though. That's a big one.
You can pull it, might get it by the tail.
Yeah, it looks like it's a school of shovel noses. Get that one out. Get your glove. Grab him by the tail. Oh, yeah, grab him by the tail. No, just give the glove to Neo. Let Neo do it. Dude, it's his fish. Just let him do the dangerous stuff. Oh, my arm's tired. Let's go home after this. Fuck. We can have a dual photo, guys.
Oh,
Can you grab it?
Oh, nice. You got it. Sail.
Hang on. All right.
You can hold just it in front as well, yeah.
I got it.
Okay. Yeah, dude, my one's small as compared to yours.